passionate.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Where are you going by this time of the night? I'm asking you.
I am going to give the king my kidney.
What?
What madness?
Give what? You have only one. My only child.
Hey,
I want to do what?
You want to kill us?
You won't do it. No, you cannot do it. Miroma,
I will give my king my only kidney.
No!
You are king!
If I die, I die.
Hey! Hey!
Do you think about us? Miroma, come here! Is this chance?
No, you will not!
Is this chance? Miri! Miri!
This girl wants to kill me.
Hi! I don't know what has come up over this very girl.
You didn't bring her back.
I couldn't catch up with her. She was running like the wind. I don't know what has come over this shop. Are you sure she's not possessed? I don't know what has come over her. What does she want us to do in a time like this?
This time of the night, where do we look for her now?
Just one kidney. Why am I repeating these lines to you over and over again, my dear friend? Will you die for him? Will you? Nah. Because, my darling, your wedding is very close. But hold on. How can you be alive and watch your king die very slowly, slowly and painful? You are weak and helpless, just like your friend and every other person in this kingdom.
You're not my princess. If I must say, you are infringing.
My dear lecturer, go and save the king. Your king. Or die for him. So that your man can marry a beauty like me or any other woman. I challenge you to die for the king. Die for the white lion.
Crying. Don't listen to that princess. Don't listen to her.
Mirma, she's a loser. A very big one at that. Mirma, please, I am begging you. I am pleading as your friend. Don't listen to her, please.
You have to put it to level. It's so funny, honestly. That was so funny. You know? Who knows where the young man will be better? I think I need my. Let me laugh. I tell myself. I don't want to get. I don't drink.
You must drink.
I don't want to get. That's not my fault.
You must drink.
I don't want to drink. Let me help myself. What's this? You think you're a little going nowhere.
I'm what tired. Do you need to do now?
You have to carry me because
I'm
tired.
How can I carry? I can't carry you on my back. Front.
Romantic carrying. Okay. Come on. Make it romantic.
I don't want to go.
Look at you. Alright, fine. Don't worry. Let me clean it up. Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. I will clean you up. You never guessed it.
Okay, now you don't want to back me.
Can I carry you? And what if I can't carry you?
Carry me!
What if I can't do it? Alright, let's see. Jump. Look at that. You're so light. I'm going to throw you. I'll throw you off now. If you don't. Come. This is not the hug. Why did she fall that way? What is the meaning of this dream? I hope all is well with her.
I'm so sorry.
I'm in a lot of pain.
Nothing will happen to you, Your Majesty. Nothing.
I know. I'm in so much pain.
Nothing will happen to you, Your Majesty. You will live long.
Please.
Take my kidney and save my king. Please, doctor. Oh, no. Please. Doctor, please do it now. Please, doctor. Doctor, please. Take my only kidney and save my king. Thank you. Do it now, doctor. Do it now. Do it now. You will not die, my king. Please hang in there. Hang on, my king. Instead of you to die, I would rather die. Don't go, my king. You're not going anywhere. I would rather die than let you go. Don't go, my king. Please. Don't go anywhere. Let me go instead. Please, I beg you. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Don't.
Madam, now you call me.
Yes, are you the taxi driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Obodoma Kingdom.
Obodoma, Obodoma, Obodoma. Okay. 3,000 naira, ma'am.
3,000? Okay, yes. That's too much now.
Ha!
Okay, I'll pay you 1,500.
Ah, 1,500 too small, though. For this economy now, for this country. Ha! A little of fuel. How much for a little of fuel? If I never let us buy. Okay, make it not be so aggy and too much. You don't call me, you don't call me. 2,500, man.
That's 2,500 is too much. Okay, let's do 2,000.
Huh. Auntie, no vex.
Okay, just hold on.
Madam, are you okay? Sorry. Sorry, ma'am.
Said that she would be coming back since yesterday, but up till now she's not here.
Let's be patient. She will be here. I know. I have the faith that she must come.
Patient? Her line suddenly went off. She can't be reached. Ah, I am beginning to be worried though. Eh? You know she complained about her health issues all through last week. I am worried. I am more.
Like I said, let us wait. Let's be patient. We will not know exactly what the problem is all about until she gets here.
Is this one that one cannot reach on the phone? That is why I'm so worried.
Oh, please, don't walk up yourself. Don't raise your blood pressure unnecessarily. She will be here. Okay?
Uh-oh. What was it? Is it Miro Mao? Our daughter. Hey! It's our daughter. It's our daughter.
Oh my God. Minim!
Our daughter.
Is it?
Hey, our daughter. Eh?
Minim!
What is wrong? What is wrong with her?
What is wrong?
I don't know.
Miro Mao.
I don't know.
Eh? Okay, the course here. Oh, where?
You can't make it. What is wrong with
you? You can't make it.
You can't make what? Don't say that again. You can make it.
Hey!
Jesus!
Hey! What is wrong? Come on, help!
Let's get back.
Open the door, the front.
Hi! On your foot, I'm just you, boy. The rebelling child. Minoma, don't do this thing to me.
Hey, where do I enter? Enter now!
Oh my God. Hi.
The only child we have, please. The only one, help us. She must not die.
Madam, calm down, okay? Calm down. Like I said, we need a donor. Now. Her kidneys are bad. Really bad. We need at least one kidney to save her life.
Hey!
Doctor, are you saying that if we don't get a donor, that she may likely die?
Well, yes. The bitter truth there is that if we don't get a donor now, I'm afraid we may lose her.
Doctor, you earlier told us that both her kidneys are bad. Then on a second breath, you told us that if we can see one kidney, that it can sustain her. I'm confused. My question is, can that one kidney sustain her physiological activities for the rest of her life?
Yes, sir. That is, if it's gotten from a healthy person and well managed.
Can we get that too?
It's okay. It's okay, man.
It's okay. You mean she don't have any relative or anyone who could be of help at this point in time?
No one, my son. I have tried. We don't have a close relative, not even one consanguineous relative. Eh? We don't have money to fly her abroad, or even to secure a kidney transplant. I'm just lonely. Helpless in this wicked world. That was exactly how I lost my two hefty sons.
Two sons?
Yes, two sons. Just like that. Fate is not being fair to me at all. I don't know why.
I believe nothing will happen to her.
Amen. Oh, God.
I want to encourage both of you to be strong. Let's trust the God of 11:30 hour. The God of every impossibility. He has never failed before. And I believe he will never fail at this point in time. Because he's a God of every impossibility. Let's believe in him. Let's trust in him. He will do it at his own time.
It's all right, my son. It's all right. Go about your normal business. On our part, we have to. I'm just confused.
Sir, you don't need to be confused.
I'm confused.
Sir, please.
Finally.
You don't need to be. You have to be strong. You are the man of the house. If not for anything, you have to be strong for your wife, please.
Third year in the university. All our efforts
Would that be a thing? My God! God!
Gone down the drain. All the effort. Gone down the drain. Just like that.
Mama, calm down. Eh? Just calm down. Don't do this and increase your BP. Please. See, Mama, I have strong faith in God that Mioma is going to be fine. I believe in God Almighty. See, Mama, this is just a phase. Eh?
You saved me from the cold hands of death. I will never wish an enemy to go through what I went through. It was a hell of pain for me. I saw my dead brothers even fighting for me to go back to our poor and helpless parents. When I woke up from the hospital bed, I felt no pain. All the pain, all gone. I felt light, like a newborn baby. Then I saw you. All I could remember was the taxi driver who dropped me at my father's. And I broke down into tears when my father told me you gave your kidney for me to live again.
Miriam.
I will be with you till eternity. You are the gold, silver, and diamond in everything in this world. I can't stop thanking you enough for this kindness.
And I will not trade your love for anything in this world. Because you're priceless. I believe God brought us together for a purpose. You know, I am happy. I'm happy that I saved a dying soul. I was scared that very day. But God gave me a second chance. Can I believe He gave me a second chance? So that you and I will be happy together forever.
Life of a good man. They say the good ones die young, but not this one. Doctor, please take my kidney and save the life of the best king I know.
Why?
Our wedding is tomorrow. Tomorrow!
What is that sound I'm hearing outside?
Is that not the sound of the Ugeni that announces the death of Igwe? Nan, is the Igwe dead?
No. That's not the sound of the real Ugeni that actually announces the exit of Igwe. Huh? But even at that, something might have gone wrong somewhere. By the way, where do you say our daughter went? Minioma? Huh? Where is this chap?
Said it. I said it. Oh, yes. I think he's gone.
But I said it too.
I knew it. I knew he wouldn't last long. In fact, he will stay so long to die. Nevertheless, let's go see him. Tomorrow, we shall install our new Igwe.
Yes.
It's as simple as that.
The bottom line is that the white lion is dead.
It's dead.
I know the advantage. It is now time for us to achieve our aim.
Exactly.
Eh? Chief Akko becomes a...
Now a dead white lion.
That is it. Let's go.
Obi, now we all are confused here. See, Mioma slept at the palace last night. So let us all go there and find out the situation of things. Everyone is even watching the palace right now as I speak to you. So please, let's go to the palace.
My friend, at this point, you need to be a man. You need to man up. And let us go to the palace and get your wife to be.
Again, how do you explain this to me? That in the whole of Obodoma kingdom, not even one person that is willing to give his or her kidney to the king. Why, my fiancé? My fiancé that has only but one kidney. Why her?
Listen, we understand how you feel. Trust me, we do. But that is life for you. Kindness is a gift. And only few has it in life.
Why?
single-handedly took care of me. When my useless father died on top of woman, and brought me to the palace to serve. Look at me, Gwen came and gave me life. When that idiot died on top of woman.
Just like everyone else. Such a nice man.
Where do I go? Where do I go from here? NGK own is finished. Igwe came out.
Hey!
Painful, oh God, this is painful. I can't hear this anymore.
I did not cry when my father died on top of woman. But Igwe came back. He's good to me.
Hey!
I am just a woman.
It's very unfortunate that we have lost our Igwe. We are sad. We are very sad. A great Iroko has fallen, and the birds have scattered with a loud sound. He was a good man, a father, and a great king. He had the interest of the people at heart. We cannot overemphasize that. It's all laid out, and we have seen it all. But the truth is, life must go on.
Hey! Igwe! Igwe! Hey! Death, why did you not take me instead of taking the good man away? What am I living for? Why did you take him away, dead? Hey!
Where are those evil red carpets? Go that man! Where are
those somebody? Go that man!
Stop it! Hold on! Don't try me! Look, listen to me! You people killed my way and you think you'll stay alive! You people, you killed
him!
You
don't have
them! Look, I will cut you! I will cut you! I will cut you! Sit it down! You people, you killed my way, you think you'll stay alive! I will kill one of you! I will kill one of you today! Nonsense! Evil men! Evil!
My people, what has happened has happened. Yeah? Though our Igwe, the white lion, is dead and gone. But we that are still alive will continue living. So, as the Ojiofo of this kingdom, Obodoma, I hereby confirm Chifaku here to become our next Igwe instead of our dead Igwe, the white lion. Eh? May his soul rest in peace. Amen. Let's go to the throne room and crown him immediately. Oh no!
Mom!
To the throne room!
Hey! All of you are fools! All of you! All the cheers are fools! Disgrace to the color of your caps, the tradition of this land. Fools! Walk in there. Go to the throne. Let me see how he will walk up there and sit on that throne. Kamal mo ibanetim mad gomad netima. Let me see. Let me know whether it is the drum that beats human or human that beats the drum. Hey, you, Akko, whatever you call yourself, you will never be the king of this kingdom. Never, no way.
Yes, Akko, whatever they call you, you will never be the king of this kingdom.
Makawa,
let me warn you, whatever antics you come with, you will never rule this kingdom.
Do not stand on the way of the gods.
I am not standing in the way of the gods. It is your selfishness that is driving you. But let me tell you, if you know the amount of money you have collected from this fool, go and give it back to him, because he will never be the king of this kingdom.
How dare you? How dare you people challenge me? How dare you, Onowu? Look, Onowu, let me tell you, you can never change the mind of the people of Obodoma kingdom. You
at all.
Exactly.
Over my dead body shall you rule this kingdom. You will never sit on that throne.
Over your dead body. Okay then.
We shall see.
I will make you understand that I'm fully prepared today. I am prepared.
We shall see.
This is my wonderful, wonderful husband. The new king of this kingdom.
Sure.
We came prepared for your information. Just look at them. Look at all of them. Fools!
Yes. I know that your mission is deadly. You have a deadly mission in this palace, you Princess Adeja. But I tell you this, you must regret all of this. You must regret Princess Adeza. Maka no kuko anha don't do two no maka gonoro. A fowl can swallow a needle, but will never live to boast of it. You.
Who cares? You have fallen to the ground. You are underneath me, you're beneath me, my darling.
Chief Aku here will be our next Igwe.
Pam.
Eche Akunawa, you will go crown him our next Igwe.
Exactly.
Time is ticking and we must bury our dead.
Sure, my people, what has happened has happened. Mm-hmm. We cannot die with the dead.
Never.
What has happened, eh? We will bury our late king, the white lion.
Yes.
And life continue going on. So,
ah! Ah! Igwe! Oh yes, Dikaji Ejemba. What's that of number? Igwe!
You are dead!
Number. Hey! Onukuluja yekulili mma. The mouth that speaketh evil will speak good now. No! Our king is alive! Our king is alive!
Good people of Obodoma.
Igwe!
Let me make it clear that I am still very much alive. Hail and hearty. However, I am a king who's been constantly accused of loving his people more than they love him. And so I decided to play this little prank on all of you, just to see how far you can go for your dear king, just to see how much sacrifice you're willing to make. Had I been sick, as claimed, all I needed from all of you standing here was just one kidney. Just one. But indeed, I was surprised by the turn of events.
I don't think you know your subjects too well. They don't like you. Not even a single one of them. I know why I'm saying this repeatedly. They don't care about you. Even if you try hard, they only care about your money and what they want from you and nothing else.
I'm on this earth to do right by people and care for my people. I'm not here to begin to see who likes me or who does not like me. Everyone cannot like you. But as long as I can do good for my people from my heart, I'm just fine.
I challenge you to test their loyalty. Because it's heartbreaking to feed the python that will stink you to death at the end.
I'm too sick to test anyone's loyalty. I have wisdom. I am king, and I know that he who has to feed a python would have to be very careful. I am good to my people, and that's all that matters to me. Adeze, I'm too sick for this kind of conversation. And I'm sick. Very, very sick.
constantly, Adeze, reminded me that I am not loved by my people. She constantly said to me, "White lion, you feed pythons as your brothers. All these people do not love you as much as you love them." But I decided to take your advice. I gave her the impression that truly I was ill. But I ask you all today, was she right or wrong? She might not be one of my favorite persons, but I dare to say that she has opened my eyes to the fact that truly I have fed pythons, loved enemies as family. I heard everything. I heard all the conversations in the palace. And to all the elders of my cabinet wanting to install Chief Ako as the new Igwe while I am still alive and breathing, I see all of you. Today I hereby expel all of you from my cabinet.
I knew it! I said it! I said it! Oh, my Igwe, I thank you so much for playing that get track. Mana, please don't try it again. I almost committed suicide on my way here. But I said one of the chains must follow me if I have to die.
Indeed, your love is pure. Your love is true. Your love is deep. Your love is sincere. Miriama, you are my true subject. I saw everything, I heard everything, and I would not forget. Obinna.
My lord,
get on your knees. Miriama, today I bless the union between you and Obinna, the man that truly owns your heart. Women like you are rare to find. Your love for this man is indeed true. Your love for him is steadfast. Obinna, you're a good man. And today I bless this union. Go ahead and get married. You have my support. I'll support you spiritually. I'll stand by you physically. I'll be with the both of you every step of the way as a king of Obodoma. I hereby gift you a sum of 200 million naira.
Igwe!
Plus a beautiful duplex in the United Kingdom.
Igwe!
One lion!
We are not on
at all. Yes.
My dear Juliana. The love of my youth. Stop crying. I should be the one crying because I know that I have hurt you so much. But today is not for tears, my darling. Today I appreciate you in front of everyone for being so steadfast. Thank you for loving me beyond my faults. Thank you for being very steadfast. In spite of myself, you held on and you believed that our love would stand the test of time. Because you are the one who sees the things that I cannot see and hears the things that I can't hear. It is very clear that I cannot rule Obodoma without you. And so I ask you, in the presence of good people here, will you be my wife once again?
Yes, yes, I will. Yes.
Father, why are you disturbed? What is the matter, Father? Talk to me. What is going on with you?
The worst has happened.
What happened? Please, speak to me. Talk to me.
What happened?
I got a call from the presidency that I've been removed from office.
Ah.
I'm no longer the Minister of Petroleum and Natural Resources.
Father, tell me you are joking. This is not true, right?
I wish I can say that, my daughter. Everything is gone. I've lost everything. King Ikimba has finished me. He has ruined my life.
Did I hear you say King Ikimba? What did he do?
I have it on good authority that he was responsible for my removal. He called the presidency. That young man is wicked. He's evil.
Father, you can't blame him. You caused it. I warned you. Remember? I did. I told you to give King Ikemba what is due to him and his kingdom. But you refused.
You insisted. Taking more than half of what the federal government allocated to them for the oil that was found in their land.
So why are you blaming me now? All I did because of you.
Oh, Father, please. You didn't do this because of me.
Huh?
You never did. It is because of your own selfishness. Yes. Father, you pushed me to that kingdom with all my beauty and brain to be insulted, humiliated by King Ikemba. Oh, I regret listening to you. In fact, I regret having you as my father. You are evil. Evil man. Excuse me.
I'm finished.
Generous King Guy, Ochidonyo Banyede Noa, Ifo Kelly Noa Konanya, Ebella Bonama Nebe, Igwi Kembawa, the White Lion, Niga,
Oya Mwelesi Bobi, Sali Sali, a chef forgiver,
chef forgiver,
he's not the best for money. Waka wai, waka bide,
waka bide,
he's helping the people. Man of goodwill, Iguayo, he's not the axe for the word. Waka wai, bachikasho,
bachikasho,
Oya Mwelesi Bobi, Sali Sali, a chef forgiver,
a chef forgiver,
he's not the best for money. Waka wai, waka bide,
waka bide,
he's helping the people. Man of goodwill, Iguayo, he not the axe for the word. Makawai, bachikasho, Onye Mwelesi Bobi, Sali Sali, a chef forgiver. He not the mercy for money. Makawai, woke up there. He's helping the people. Man of goodwill, Iguayo, he not the axe for the word. Makawai, bachikasho. Thank you.
You are pure in heart, loved by many. Ipesibo manu, melokogi gabani ruo. Our kingdom is blessed, having you as our king. Your kingship has touched everyone's life. May your days be long.